A rocket stove is a very efficient stove.
Sorry.
It's not perfect, it puts out some carbon monoxide. They're not as good as our first thought, but they're clever because of two reasons. You have a chamber of insulation, and then you have an elbow of pipe. You light a fire pushing sticks in from the front. The reason they're clever is because the heat keeps being wrapped in by the insulation, and because of the shape of the elbow, you get very efficient burn. That's one reason they're good. Very efficient smokeless burn. Efficiency and smokeless are pretty much the same thing. And with these, because the insulation happens there, you've got heat coming straight up, very easy to capture the heat. You can send the flue pipe horizontally through a thermal mass. So I've got one in my living room, thermal mass rocket stove. Very efficient, easy to capture the heat. There's rocket stove workshop done. I have taken a rocket stove and changed it by... This is a basic version. Really wants a fan. This is what... these you got on last year's video. These have been came up with these a couple of years ago. I'm only doing while it's hot. Normally I'd wait till it's cold. I'm doing it while it's hot because people are here. This has been cooking chai and chickpeas all morning, and I'm guessing we should now have a bucket of mostly charcoal. It's not quite ready, it needed a bit longer. Out comes charcoal. Spread it out and it won't burn up.
What's the smoke being emitted now?
That's because it's not fully burnt up. I should have given it another... I should have blasted it hotter for another half hour. One reason why it's not burnt up is this one hasn't got a fan on it. The smoke. So normally...
Once it's done properly, will it come out?
It's done properly, I'd actually let it cool. There'd be no smoke because it's cooled down in the cylinder. Sweat it out and it won't burn up. So they wanted taking it half an hour earlier. But the principle is rocket stove, no insulation, you pack it full of wood chip. You light it like a rocket stove once it's packed full of wood chip. The wood chip wants to burst into flames, but it can't because it's starved of oxygen. Combustion is burning in the presence of oxygen. Spread that a bit more and it'll stop smoking. Pyrolysis is burning, it's a chemical reaction, in the absence of oxygen or in oxygen-starved conditions. Pyrolysis in the outer chamber is a retort, and then you light the fire as a normal rocket stove, so that's the combustion chamber. And the wood, what pyrolysis, Greek word, pyro, heat, lysis, loosening, it loosens all the gases from a piece of wood chip. It releases its gases. Gases go out through the hole and get burnt in the combustion chamber. You now have a rocket stove that does two things a normal rocket stove doesn't do. It produces double the flame, hence being able to heat a big oven, except it was pumping out steam because I let the rain get in. So it well over double the heat, so you get massive heat, you get a roaring flame, because you've got the wood gas combined with the normal rocket stove heat. So you can heat water tanks and ovens quickly and efficiently. Second thing is you produce biochar, which is basically charcoal. So it's a very efficient way of producing charcoal, capturing all the heat. And then in small amounts, I've done a whole load of workshops on these at festivals all last year, and I googled them recently, and loads of people have now copying them, but they've all named it after them, which is great. So you see them, you know. No big deal. Yeah.
Names are for
great. Yeah, as long as none of them patent them, I've got proof that I was doing it before. But,
what goes around comes around.
Don't sample my stove.
Yeah. Fine. I mean, but what I've... most people have missed the point. I've not seen one who's actually got the point. What I've designed... That's slightly too small. This is an early one, and it hasn't got a fan on. This is a better one. It's a shame. It's died down. Let's put the fan back on and see if they're still... Because if you have a fan that mixes air... Just at the point, see these little holes, so that's where the wood gases go through. If you're mixing air at that point, you get an incredible turbo boost to that combustion. That's why this one produces much better biochar much quicker. For the sake of a computer fan, it uses virtually nothing. Mixing air in there. much more heat, virtually no pollution, because the flame changes from orange. This produces a more orangey flame, higher carbon in the flame. When I saw the colour of the flame, I thought, no, I want to hit white-blue flame, hence the fan. So it's bringing, it's burning up those unburnt particles, gives you twice as much heat. Mm. You know, it's that smokeless. It looks smokeless, like a rocket stove looks smokeless. This also looks smokeless, different colour flame. Some of those invisible particles are now being burnt, and it doubles the heat. It's amazing.